Alright, so what's this? So this is for CVVE. Alright, so obviously I am back. Yeah, and I had a lot of time as far as issues. Getting on this morning because I guess I had shut everything down. Well, I did. I shut everything down when we left. Pardon me. And I think something about my system to do with my 5 terabyte hard drive, I mean, it just did not like being shut off for so long, I guess, and it took it a little while to, you know, to get going again, which sounds crazy, but I guess because it's always on, and it was actually off, and I mean, really had no power. Because I really shut everything down. Because I was like, we're going to be gone for days, and I didn't see any point in leaving everything running. So, I just thought I'd take a brief look here before I get on Elrys and go back to Falskar, because we need to kind of finish that up. So, now I haven't checked my volume, and I should be doing that. Oh, I know. I really should, but it took me so long to get on. But I do have my coffee, and I did make some adjustments so that my game noise would not be so loud, and hopefully my mic is louder. And let's see. Wow, sounds quiet. Let's see how that is. I don't know. It still seems pretty quiet. Turn this up a little. Alright, so is that any better? Well, I'm not sure if that's better or not. Let's see. I don't know. Well, I don't know if it's just a stupid headset or what. I probably just need to get a new one, which is what I was planning on doing. I just hadn't been to a store yet. Well, at least, like, it sounds like, I mean, that I have volume. So hopefully that's a good thing. So we're going to go with this. And like I said, I was just looking around here. I wasn't going to get into a bunch of mods. I just thought I would take a quick peek because I've been gone a few days and see if anything interesting came up. There's always something interesting, but whether that means anything to me or not, whether it's anything I'm interested in, is another story. What is this? Coordination? Yeah, I don't know what that is. It doesn't look bad. It looks kind of like one version of Ebony Mail I saw. Kind of. The Horker Apocalypse is still up. That's funny. Okay. Well, you might as well have fun with it, so. Oh, Bethesda. Okay, well, that's alright. I didn't change anything. Let's just load our game with Elrys. And we'll see about finishing our our playthrough with this. Now, for me, my game volume is really low, and I think it's because I've got the headset and the mic turned way up, and I turned my game volume way down in the settings. thought if I did that in the settings, it would help out. I've been playing with that before, though, and it's been hit or miss. I don't think that setting always takes. I don't know why. The ugly troll. Brr. Oh yeah, that's right. I have. Oh, I forgot. Whoops! I turned on some. Well, we're looking at a mod here that I forgot to mention.
I'll shoot you off with my sword.
You see all those? Like black reach mushrooms. Well, I was trying a mod for fun that changes your trees and surroundings to use these mushrooms instead. I thought that was still on. Okay, this is a bit disconcerting. I was going to try this for fun later, but okay, we're here and also, trying it now. Let me show you the mod that this is. I'm going to go turn it off, I think, because it's too much right now. I forgot I downloaded this and turned it on, but it's great that it works. Funny that there's so much. I had no idea it was going to be so abundant with the glowing mushrooms. So give me a second here. I'll show you the mod this is. That's so funny, and I didn't know it would affect Soskar either, so that's funny. I guess I shouldn't be too surprised though. Still got that, but no. Oh wait, mushroom Skyrim. This is it. It just sounded funny to me. It replaces the trees with mushrooms. Most, if not all, trees. Some algae under the water. Wow, and some of the tipped over logs trees with the black reach giant. For a newer, extremely different Skyrim boss, and giving that more with black reach feel all over Skyrim is all about. Anyway. I mean, certainly, they look good. I would say this mod is definitely doing its job. I think it's probably a reveal. I think it's more than it is. But many trees here. I think this is like, when I say this is what I mean. No, I don't want to wait. Hold on a second. Let's, I'm not sure if I should do this or not. Where are they heading? Once he arrives somewhere, we're going somewhere. Where are we going? Yeah, I don't know. Alright, well, anyway, there's a lot of mushrooms here. I don't think there's this many trees here. I don't remember this being this heavily forested. Still got all my followers, which is funny. Oh, there's Serana. Well, it's nice of her to stay with us. Okay, well, I think we're going to have to turn this off. This is, it does work. I'm playing. It does work. I did not know it would affect Soskar so heavily, too. Wow. Really wanted this type of look, though. Here you go. This is like a totally different thing now. At least as far as it goes, you know. At least it's really not that different, but there is no underneath. You walk through, I said you could walk through some of the mushrooms. Not all of them. Some of these. Oh well, that's a sign. Alright. Well, I gotta turn this off because we can't play with this on. We're here though. We could take a few minutes. There was another mod or two if you saw that load up. I wanted to see what those looked like. So let's just go check those out. This was not originally my intent for this morning, but we're here. We're doing this already, so. You know what? Maybe it'd be faster just to pop out of this. Let's see. Da-da-da. So that was Mushroom Skyrim. Okay. Or it is Mushroom Skyrim. Now, I hadn't looked at this dungeon mod. See, I downloaded a lot of little mods just to check them out. We hadn't checked out the Pit Fighters. I don't want to overdo it, though. Don't want to do too many things at once. You know what? Let's travel somewhere since we have this on. Let's see how this affects us. His work has just begun. So, let me do a fast travel. Let's do a fast travel out here to the boat. And we'll go back to Skyrim. It'll be fun. We'll just see how some different places look. Oh, that's great. Wow, we're really talking to heavy mushrooms. City here. Mushroom. Look at that. That's wild.
Again.
That's cool if that's the effect I'm going to. It just seems like it's too much to me, but that's just me. Each his own. It is interesting in its own way.
The Dread Father works through me.
So, we'll take us back to Skyrim. Yep. Oh, this is Dawnstore. Now, if I fast travel quickly, we might get away without a dragon. I just wanted you to be able to see what Skyrim looks like with all the mushrooms. And then I'll turn that off and we can look at something else. Such as maybe completing the Falskar questline. Yep, there's mushrooms everywhere. Hold on, it's gotta give us the little fast travel thing. You make the lengthy journey to Skyrim. Alright. Oh yeah, look at all the mushrooms. Okay, this is Dawnstar. Let's go, for instance, for fun, let's go to everybody's town. Why run? I wonder if they replaced more than just the trees. That seems like a ton of mushrooms. And pardon me, I'm having my coffee. Yeah. Whoa. Oh my god.
There are stories about you and dark tidings in Dawnstar.
Well. Oh. So dark. Not a torch. Yeah, see, this is quite run. This has got to be more. I mean, there's not this many trees in my wife. I'll bring them to you here in a few minutes.
Get away from
wow.
Me.
Okay, so, yeah, you get the idea here, right? Let's go to Solitude. We'll just take a look around. This is just one. We're just looking at the mushroom mod. We'll look at the other stuff later. if you want all of your game to look, excuse me, similar, not the same, but similar to Black Reach, this is the way to get it. Oh, well now this is a little more reasonable.
We're fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
Yeah, I think they've changed everything, not just trees. This is a lot more reasonable. They didn't change that though.
That spell looks dangerous.
Maybe everything is wrong. Interesting though. It does change your look and feel. I'm not sure if this is an improvement or if it's just crazy. I don't think this is exactly a moral feel to me. I mean, kinda. I kinda know what they were talking about, but not exactly. Let's try one more town, and then we'll drop out of this. Let's see. Where's a good one? What about Markar? How will that look? We might have to try somewhere else, but let's try Markar. Let's just go to Staples. I don't know why I lost the Markar thing. We won't get into that. So I am enjoying my coffee, though. It's good to be back. I like to go and look around and have fun, but I'm always happy to get back. Okay, this is a weird angle. Something wrong?
Boss letting us fix things. Do something yourself.
Well, actually, this place is better than some of the others. It's not so overly done. Let's go in here. Oh, there's a big one there. Okay, we don't get too many mushrooms in here. So
the finest jewelry in
all. That was weird. It was like
that
they were all just standing
dangerous.
Around not doing
keep
anything.
Your distance.
Is it? Dragons?
Am I wearing? You know, I thought I purposefully did not wear. It's true, I purposely did not wear that cloak because it makes me freak out all the time.
Want a cup of venison or muffin?
Of course you taste it.
She talked about amber free. Something here.
I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
Would you mind dousing that magic?
What magic do they think I have? Is it the headset? You know, in the past, that was not really an issue. Oh well. I can't believe they freak out. I don't see nothing. I'm just not gonna worry about it. They can just anyway. Does her arm not look freaky? This is her.
Would you mind dousing that magic?
I don't know, maybe it's just me, but hey, her arms.
Follow, child of
Alright, let's see. So, I think that's a pretty good review. Do we want to look anywhere else? I mean, if I go to Valkreath, I have a feeling that the place is going to be full of mushrooms.
Arkness.
Because it's a heavy forested area. Correct. I am correct. It's full of mushrooms. Oh my goodness. Can we even maneuver around? Wow. So yeah, any place that has a lot
is yours.
Of trees and stuff, a forest, is going to be heavily mushroomed. Wow, this is like crazy. You would get lost in this and see what the modder was talking about. Anyway, alright, that's good enough. I'll let this go. I gotta go get another cup of coffee anyway, so I'm gonna like stop this here, and we're gonna do just like that's gonna be an episode. That's gonna be our showcase of the Mushroom Skyrim, and I'll come back in a few minutes and we'll do something else. All right. So thanks for watching, and I will catch you later.